Okay, guys, today we are going to be talking about a sad, sad story that was happening when I was, I think, 8. What happened was, I had a duck named Coco. I got it from a store. And the last time when we went there, all of our 6 chickens, those babies, died. Really sad, but I'm going to have music playing. Not sad music, like, maybe a little music. But what happened was, I adopted him, let's just say that. We was the bestest friends, and I know he's a duck, but I don't know what happened, but we just were the best friends. I'm sorry for the lighting, like it's horrible. We was best friends, and at least what I figured out is when my mom took him on accident, she didn't know this was happening. She took him. Chickens was pecking him. Then she never told me that he was out there. I took good care of him. He always followed me. And like if I said, Coco, come here, he would follow me. And then the next day when she put him in there, I went out there after she told me. And when I saw him, he was in the water just floating in the car. But like upside down. So I picked him up and